Simple zero cross. Here's a transformer that I'm feeding into a NPN transistor right here. I got a 10K going from the base that I'm feeding my AC into. And then I'm done reading it off of this 1K at 5 volts. And here you can see the waveform that I'm getting. Looks pretty good. Would then just be a simple matter of hooking a microcontroller up and catching it when it crosses right here. And a little bit of timing adjustment, and you would be dead on zero. Looks pretty good.